Hello children, welcome to our mathematical class. Last class we have already discussed about exercise 2.3 first and second main question already over. In this class I will explain about exercise 2.3 third and fourth main question. I will explain. You are already familiar with the multiplications and divisions of polynomial. Using that mathematical operations you can solve the third and fourth main question. The third question is work out the following divisions. Here, which mathematical operations you can use in divisions? The question is 10x minus 25 is divided by 5. Here, observe carefully, children. You already know that. Here, how many terms is there? Here, 2 terms is there. You already know that. Which type of polynomial this is? 2 term containing is this is binomial. Here, binomial of polynomials is divided with the monomials. Here first 2 terms you split 1 by 1. 10x is divided by 5 minus 25 is divided by 5. Next step, using your 5 table, how many times you multiply 10 you got means 5 ones are 2 times, 5 twos are 10 into x minus, using 5 table 25 how many times is 5 times, 5 ones are 5 fives are. The next step is what are the remaining terms there, right? Here 2 into x minus 5. 2x minus 5 is a final answer. I will repeat once again. Whatever given polynomials, first you split 2 terms. 10x is divided by 5 minus 25 is divided by 5. Now using your 5 table, how many times you multiply 10 obtained is 2 times. 5 ones are 5 twos are into x minus, using 5 table 5 ones are 5 fives are 25. The last final answer is 2x minus 5 is the answers of given your question. Same method, I will consider another one example. Here observe carefully children. Here in your first problem, how many terms is there? Here 2 terms, this one division of monomial. Again second problem, divisions of binomial by divisions of binomial. Here both numerator also containing 2 terms and denominator also containing 2 terms is there. How to solve this one? Here 10x minus 25 divided by 2x minus 5. Here observe carefully, denominator value how much is there? 2x minus 5 is there. Using this numerator also same answer obtained. How to do? You see, in which tables using 2x comes out? Using 5. How to write 10x is using 5 table. 5 into 2 into x minus 25. How many times you multiply 25 of time? Using 5 table. 5 times 5 5 is 25 is divided by 2x minus 5. Here in both 2 terms which is common factor is there? You taking outside the bracket. 5 you taken outside. What are the remaining terms is there? 2x minus 5 is divided by 2x minus 5. Here observe carefully, in numerator also 2x minus 5 is there and denominator also 2x minus 5 is there. Both 2 also you get cancelled. What is the remaining terms is 5. 5 is the final answers of given your question. I'll move on to next third question. The third question is 10y into 6y plus 21 is divided by 5 into 2y plus 7. Here first as it is you write this one, 10y into 6y plus 21 is divided by 5 into 2y plus 7 is equals to 10y as it is you write. Here using 3 tables how to write? How many times you multiply? You comes out 6 using 3 table 2 times. You see 3 2s are 6 into y plus 21. How many times? Using 3 table 7 times. 3 7s are 21. It is divided by 5 into 2y plus 7. The next step is observe carefully, 10 into y as it is you write. In both first and second term, which is a common term is there? Means which number is common is there? Here 3 is there. Here also 3 is there. You take it outside the bracket. 10y into 3 into, what are the remaining terms is there? Remaining terms is 2 into y plus 7. 2 into y plus 7 divided by 5 into 2y plus 7.
Here observe carefully, in numerators and denominator, 2y plus 7 is there. Here also 2y plus 7 is there. You get cancel. And remaining terms, 5 also cancel using your 10 also cancel using 5 table. How many times? 5 ones are 5 twos are 10 into y. What are the remaining terms? See, 2 into y. Here remaining term is 3. 2y into 3. Now you multiply 3 twos are 6 into 5. 6y is the answers of given your question. We'll moving on to next fourth problem. 5x square minus 6x is divided by 3x. Next you split the terms. 5x square divided by 3x minus, as it is you write, 6x is divided by 3x. Now you cancel one by one. Here x square, this rising power shows that this variables you multiply how many times is 2 times, like 5 into x into x is divided by 3 into x. Now you cancel. 1x, 1x get cancelled. What is the remaining term? 5 by 3 into x minus, using 3 table, how many times cancel 6? 3 1s are 3 2s. Here also x is there, here also x is there. You get cancelled. X 6. What is the remaining term? Minus 2. 5 by 3 into x minus 2. Next step, here both 2 terms, here every time denominator value, how much is there? 1 is there. You take LCM. How much? 1 by 3 you taking outside. 5x into, you cross multiply, 3 2s are 6. The next step, how much, which one you want at? 5 by 3 into x minus 2. Therefore, the final answer is 1 by 3 into 5x minus 6 is the answers of given your question. Next, moving on to fourth main two problems. The question is, divide as directed. 5 into 2x plus 1 into 3x plus 5 is divided by 2x plus 1. Here first step, as it is you write, 5 into 2x plus 1 into 3x plus 5 is divided by 2x plus 1. Here which is a common term is there? In numerator also 2x plus 1 is there. In denominator also 2x plus 1 is there. 2x plus 1 and 2x plus 1. What are the remaining term? 5 into 3x plus 5. I will repeat once again. Here 5 into second term 3x plus 5. Again you multiply. Here both two terms also plus sign is there. You are already familiar sign multiplication. Plus into plus is plus. 5 3 is a 15. Variables also is there. X 15x plus 5 5 is a 25. 15x plus 25 is a answers of given your question. Same method, another one problem I consider. 26xy into x plus y into y minus 4 is divided by 13x into y minus 4. Here 26xy into x plus 5 into y minus 4 is divided by 13x into y minus 4. Here observe carefully, which is a common term is there in both numerators and denominator? Y minus 4 is there. Here also y minus 4 is there. You cancel y minus 4 and y minus 4. And here also, is there any relationship between 13 and 26? Yes. How many times? Using 13 tables, you got 26. 2 times. 13 ones are 13. 13 twos are 26. And x also get cancelled. Here also x is there. Here also x is there. You get cancelled. What is the remaining term says? Here first term 2 into y into x plus 5. Next step, you multiply. 2 ones are 2 into x into y is xy. Plus into plus is plus. 2 5s are 10 into 5. I repeat once again final answer. 2 ones are 2 into x into y. Plus into plus is plus. 2 5s are 10 into 1. 2xy plus 10y is the final answers of given your question. Regarding these problems, any doubt have means you will ask. I will clarify. Thank you, children.